Welcome back, guys. We are going spider hunting. And we're going to have a bit of fun. I'm going to equip my spear, actually. That's a good idea. And because it's much better for killing spiders. Oh, we've got some more rabbits. So we'll collect those on the way down. I'm going to do a quick spot of rabbit murdering. Oh, man. Look, we've got like 17 morsels. We've got like loads. Loads of food. Let's go grab this one. You know, every time I say rabbit murdering, it always reminds me of Blackadder. I'm sure most of you will know the Blackadder series. And the Flanders Pigeon Murderer from Blackadder 4. If you haven't seen Blackadder, if you don't know what Blackadder is, oh my god! Go and watch Blackadder, series 2, 3 and 4. Don't bother with series 1, that was kind of rubbish. But series 2, 3 and 4, freaking awesome. Some of the funniest stuff you'll ever see. Okay, let's do some more rabbit murdering. One more. Okay. Let's get this trap. Wow. We've got a lot of meat now. We've got like 22, 23, 24 meat. That's a lot. That's 4 days worth on the drying racks. We need more drying racks. And we're going to go grab a spider or two now. Come on. Come on, chase me over here. Here we go. So he got caught. Let's put that trap down. Come on, chickens. There we go. Oh, more spider silk. Which is just what we want. Just pop that trap down. If I'd got the rest of the traps down, I would have just attacked him to bring out like the rest of them, but as I hadn't, you know what, I'm actually going to put another trap down, like just in fact, you know what, how much materials have I got? Nah, four's enough. Come on, you. All right. Whack him. Here we go. Four spiders. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh, how cool was that? Alright, you know what? It's getting late, so I'm gonna actually put in a campfire over here. And I'm just gonna get through the night. I'm not gonna try and do anything like heroic. Because it's a really good way to get yourself killed. So I'm not going to do it. I'm going to have some restraint. This is the kind of situation where I think, oh, you know what? I'll light a torch and I'll go over to those spiders and I'll just get the traps done. And then you get attacked by a bunch of spiders and you end up running around and getting yourself killed. This is why, you know, I say, you know, like, play conservatively. You know, play like within limits. Don't try and push it right to the edge all the time. Right, let's eat some nice berries. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, well, like everything, seriously, is looking so good. We've got 3 silk. If we get one more silk, we can build the bird trap. I'd like to get a little bit more silk, because I'd like to build a bee catcher, or a bug catcher. And I'd like to capture some bees before the winter starts, and the winter's going to be like in the next day or two. It could start tomorrow in actual fact, so we've really got to get a move on. Yeah, okay, right, so let's go get our spider stuff. Oh, so there's 4 silk, which is great. Meat, that's good. Right, let's go. No, it looks like there's just him. Now, I could destroy this and get a bunch of silk, but then I can't farm it anymore. So that's kind of not a good idea. Oops. I'm going to check my map. Where have I got more spiders? Oh, there's loads of spiders down here, wasn't there? You know, I'm going to have to maybe go down here and if you destroy a mature den, you can get the spider's eggs and effectively move it to somewhere else. And it'd be really cool to, you know, maybe have some more spider's dens up here and make this my spider den farming area. That would be pretty cool, actually. All right, enough chat. We've got enough to make a bird trap, which is what we really want. You know. Yeah, but I want a bug catcher. Oh, man. Would I be better off making the bug catcher now and catching some bees now and do the bird's nest, the bird catcher, like tomorrow? I'm thinking I would, simply because the bees, I can do I can catch birds anytime. I can catch birds in the winter. Bees, you can only catch during the summer. And it may already be too late. I think I can hear bees. So, you know what, we're going to try it. Bird trap. I don't know where bug catcher is, though. Where is it? Straw roll, fur roll, tent. I'm thinking it's got to be in fishing rod. Thermal stone. But oh, bug net. There we go. Oh no, you only need two silk. So I need one rope. Okay. So let's make one rope. Right, and then where was it? Survival? Fishing rod. Bug net. Okay, we've got a bug net. Good, cool. Alright. Let's put those glands in there. Oh no, we can't. Okay, we've got enough space. Let's go see if we can catch some bees. Now, where are the beehives? They're down here. Right, off we go. Where's the road? I should be on it. Oh, here it is. Here's the path. Right, let's get down into bee country and hope. Yes, there's still bees around. Right, let's equip our bug net and catch him. Oh, see, the ones nearby get upset though when you catch one. Okay, go away. Okay, let's. No, I don't catch him. There we go. Cool. Come on. Catch him. I think I need, for two bee boxes, I think I'd need eight. So let's see if we can catch eight bees. That would be... catch him. Oh, that's four. That's enough for a bee box. If we can get eight and potentially get two bee boxes up for the winter, that would be staggeringly good. Go. Now I could have got a bee catcher's hat or a beekeeper's hat, which can I get him? No. Snag him. Which protects you from the stings, or it reduces the stings. How many have I got? I've got nine already. Wow. Okay. Now, I just wonder, because now what I need to do is I need to actually smash one of these to get honeycomb. What happens if I... There's one of these guys in. Aha! Killed him. Aha! Killed him as well. Right, let's grab these two stingers that they drop, because they're useful. Right, can I... Is there any more in there? No. Ha ha. Oh, sweet. We get honey, honeycomb. Honeycomb is what we actually need. That's what you need to build the bee boxes. Right, let's... Wow. Okay, there's a lot of bees in that one. And those are killer bees. Ouch. Oh, I mistimed that. Oops. See, it could, because you're faster than them, if I get around them, get back to here, I can give that a couple of swipes. So let's lead them up here and then run past them. Give this a couple of whacks and then run away. Oh, good job! Okay, if I can stay away from these guys long enough to pick this stuff up and actually start a fire for the night, then things are looking good. Well, I got the honeycomb. I'm really not that worried about the honey. So all I'm going to do, I'm going to pop a campfire in. I'm going to kill this guy. Ha! Oh man, that is a really good day's work. We captured 9 bees. We got 2 honeycombs. That means we can build 2 bee boxes. Seriously, that is sweet, and that is going to get us through the winter with a bird cage, and all of our rabbit traps and the drying racks and a couple of bee boxes. Oh, we're going to be flying, I think. Right, rusted berries. Let's eat those. We've got all these morsels, but we need to get on the drying racks. Got anything else to eat? Oh, we've got honey. I could eat this honey. That's good. But I'd kind of like to save that. I'd like to actually look and see what recipes you can cook up with honey. See if there's anything that's very, very cool. Let's see. I've got a bit of grass here. You know what? I'm going to move this stuff around a little bit. So I've got grass, flint and twigs. So grass, twigs, flint down here, along with my morsels and some logs. Good. Wow, got loads of seeds. Got 45, that's more seeds than I need. Let's actually cook off some of the, I don't need 45 seeds. Like for anything. So let's eat these. Cool. Right, I can go back over here and hopefully grab that stinger, grab this honey. Awesome, we've got 6 honey now. That's sweet. I'm going to kill this guy. Boom. Got a stinger. Go up here, empty this rabbit trap. Cool. Set that trap up again. Get some twigs. Seeds. Seriously, I'm kind of over the moon with the progress. It's going so well. Which means that I'm probably going to do something really, really stupid to mess it up. Because that's what I normally do. And if I haven't said already, I've never made it through a winter, right? Like I said, I played the game to try and get to the point where I had a reasonable idea of what was going on. Whoa! It is definitely winter. Pengulls, these are called. They're kind of a cross between a penguin and a seagull. Oh, poop. Huh. Okay. Need to harvest these. I don't know where the other 4 went. Did I already harvest some of them? I suppose I must have done. unless somebody else stole them, which is a possibility. I don't know whether that can happen or not. Let's get these up and drying. Cool, that's really good. I need to do this. I need to get my bee boxes going. What else? Okay, you know what? Today is going to be, I think, rabbits and... I need some more spider silk. So, it's going to be rabbits and spider silk today. Where are these guys going? These guys are... There will be a nesting ground that they will go to. Oh! Red gem! Oh, man! Okay. I need to make some room for some stuff. Yeah, okay. You know what? Eat these seeds. Don't need those. That's two. Stale meat. Not awesome. This red gem. That red gem is very good. I can use that for some stuff. I'm going to pick up that hound's tooth. You know what? I'm actually going to... This is so valuable. I'm going to head back to base. Oh, that looks like their ground. I need to pick this stuff up as well. I'm going to get myself organized a little bit. I'm going to take some of this stuff back to base, drop it off, so that I've got a little bit of space. I've got like five hound's tooths now. I need to make some chests. That's what I need. That red gem will drop down there. I need to hold on to the ashes. The spider glands, there's no point because I'm going to go farm spiders. Oh man, stale meat. Can I? I think I could dry that, but that's not going to happen. Flint. What can I drop? The manure I can drop for now. The bug net I don't need. I can drop my bug net for now. And see, it's already blooming dark. The days go so fast. Because it's winter now. And the days haven't shortened yet. But the days are so short. Let's throw a couple of logs on there. Have I got any more logs? Chester, have you got any more logs in there? No. No, you haven't, have you? Yeah. Alrighty. Well, we're going to have to chop some trees down fairly soon then. We've got some stale meat. You know what? I'm going to cook this meat, which will help to preserve it. I'm really, really tempted to eat it, but I'm going to... not going to. Now, you know what? I'm going to look for my bee boxes and see if I've got what I need to actually make them. I think they're under structures. Oh, man. Actually, you know what I am going to do? Where is the lightning rod? Okay, I need three gold and a cut stone. So, let's go over to Chester. Because I am not losing everything to a lightning strike. I need to go over here. Where? Science. Cut stone. Yeah, need a couple of cut stone. Which I need to go to Chester again. Cut stone. Oh, I need to throw a couple more logs on the fire. The rain's putting the fire out. See, look, the lightning. It's only a matter of time. Okay, here we go. Lightning rod. Cut stone. One. I might make two of these. Where structures? No, science. Science, yeah. Here we go. Lightning rod. Where am I going to put this? You know... If I was to put one, like, down there... That's probably a good place for one. And I probably have another one somewhere. Okay. But I'm hoping that that's going to protect like these and those bushes. I might need to put another one in for the bushes that are down here. I don't know what the range of them is, but we'll see. Oi, oi, oi! Exciting times. Exciting times. And I love it. Right, you know what? I'm going to throw another log on the fire. Because I'm celebrating. Things are good. Let's murder this rabbit. Woohoo! I've got 21 morsels. I was going to look at bee boxes, wasn't I? What do I need to get bee boxes? Where are we? Stonewall. I think it's down here somewhere. Birdcage. No, it's pig house. No, is it survival? No, I'm sure it's structures. I could be completely wrong. Chest, sign, hay wall, wood wall, stone wall, pig house. Rabbit hutch. I've no idea. Houses a giant rabbit and all his stuff. I've got to build one of those because I don't know what one of those is. Wooden flooring, checkered flooring, carpeted flooring, potted flooring. Because it's not there. Wait, it must be. It's got to be in here then, surely, in survival. I can't think where the hell else it would be. Bird trap, compass, piggyback, healing salve. Oh, healing salve. I can make a ton of that potentially. Honey pot is straw roll, fur roll, tent, umbrella, bug net, fishing rod. Oh, hang on. Is it because I'm not near enough to the alchemy machine? I wonder. Let's look again. Here we go. Chest sign. Hey, what? No. Where the hell is the bee box? Oh, food. I bet you it's in food. Yeah, there it is. Bee box. So I need some planks. One honeycomb. Four bees. Right, I can make bees. Whoa, that's sweet. Okay, so I need two boards. So I need to make four boards. Right, let's do that. That took some finding. Oh, man. I need logs. And Chester doesn't have any, do you? He's got a board. Oh, man. Let's put those ashes away. Don't need to be carrying those around. Do I need these rocks at the moment? No, I don't. Let's drop those. Don't need those spider glands this second. Okay, you know what? I'm going to have to chop some trees down. Which means I need an axe, which I don't think I've got. Right, so let's make one. Right, let's make an axe. Swap it out. And let's get going. Let's make some logs. We'll make some boards. We'll get some bee boxes going. There's a bunch of flowers up in this area, so I think I might put my bee boxes like somewhere over here, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh, berries. Could do with those. Woohoo! I gotta say, generally, this is probably the best prepared that I've ever been. In fact, it is, I think, the best prepared that I've ever been going into a winter. And that fills me with all kinds of good feelings. Chop this tree down. I don't have a ton of logs. See, normally by now I would have found a village, a pigman village, and then recruited a bunch of them to chop down trees and whatever for me. Let's eat that because we're a bit hungry. Let's chop this tree down. Got anything? I've got anything that I can actually eat. I don't think I've got any jerky because I didn't harvest it. You know what? Let's. Is that enough? Not enough logs for now? 16. Not really. Could do it with a bit more. Let's chop this big tree down here. Have one more. Oh, you know what? It's day 22. Actually, this episode is overrunning. Alright, you know what? Come back for the next one. And hopefully we'll be able to construct some bee boxes and maybe even a bird catcher. And it's all going to be fun. Catch you for the next one.